Hey, what's up, you guys? This is Rishika. Apparently, people watching YouTube are very interested in bags. I have watched many such videos. So today I'm doing the what's in my backpack tag. Well, in my room, I have this one packed bag with designated contents, which is not so big, not so heavy, and I call it my adventure backpack. Now, having such a bag in your house is very crucial, depending on your preferences. Okay, now imagine this scenario. You are in your house, on your couch, watching TV, having dinner, peacefully, when suddenly you hear a knock on your door. Cut, cut, cut. Wait, actually this is 2016, nobody knocks anymore, so you hear a ding dong. But when you open the door, you see a small dwarf with a long beard. Now that dwarf just barges into your house, and then 12 more dwarves arrive. Now all those 13 dwarves enter your house and eat whatever they can from your pantry, and then they ask you to join them on an adventure to probably recruit their stolen kingdom. Well, I am the kind of person who would definitely say yes. This bag just makes it easy. You just grab this bag and you just go. Or what if you're on your bed reading your book when suddenly a man on a broomstick comes from the window and is like, "You are a wizard. Insert your name here." And is like, "In fact, one of the most powerful wizard of all. You have to come with me right now." Okay, or what if a half goat, half man comes into your house and is like, "You have to join me because you are the daughter slash son of insert a god's name over here." Too many fandom related examples? Okay, what if your friend calls you and says that a portal is going to open right in front of you in 5 seconds and you have to go through it and it will transport you to another universe? Now, as tempting as it sounds, you have to pack a bag in 5 seconds. So that is why it is very crucial to at all times have an adventure bag packed. So whenever you have to leave on an adventure, you can. So today in this video, I'm going to show you what I have in my adventure bag. And these are some very crucial things you should always pack when packing for an adventure. And let me just tell you, I've been on so many adventures and the stuff in this bag has always really helped me. So all these tips are coming from a pro. Let's see what's in my adventure bag. See, now after so many adventures, it's become pretty weather beaten and the chains are coming out. Okay, really, I have not cleaned this bag for a lot of time now, and that is why I have no idea what I'm gonna find inside. Okay, here it is. This is a compass. You have to have a compass because you are going on an adventure. This will show you the right direction if you get lost in a forest. And this will show you where your home is. Another thing which I've got is an atlas. I mean, what if you get lost someplace? You need to have a world map, and atlas gives you map of all the places in the world. So yeah, atlas. Handkerchief. Come on, you need a handkerchief. I mean, for all sorts of reasons. See, I cannot survive without chewing gum, so chewing gums. Now this thing, it is very important, okay? This thing is very important. You need to have a pair of binoculars. Why, you ask me? Because what if you need to stare in a long distance, okay, really? To look at long distances, you need a pair of binoculars. Rishika, what do your binoculars see? They are taking the hobbits to Isengard. So unless you have eyes like Legolas, you need a pair of binoculars. Oh, this is a pair of hand sanitizer. I mean, if you care about your hygiene, you need a pair of hand sanitizer. But I personally don't. This is my wand, because a wizard always carries his wand. Wallet. Duh. Yeah, this is one more thing. You need to have a notebook, so that you can write your shit. Because when you come back from an adventure, you are going to write the new bestseller. You need some notes to refer to. A magnifying glass. you need this thing because what if get involved in a mystery and you have to explore some things and some stuff from a very close angle. And yeah, as per I said, you don't have Legolas's eyes, so you need one more very important thing you need is that you need a jacket. A jacket. I mean, you definitely need a jacket because things are going to be really rough on an adventure. Trust me, I've been on them. So to help you through those things, and because you also need pockets to keep your handkerchief, your hand sanitizer, your wand, your magnifying glass and all that shit, you need to keep it in the pockets. So you need this jacket. Yeah. Oh, and see, adventures can come anytime. You might not even be prepared for them, and that is why it is very important that you have in your adventure bag a pair of trekking boots. Yeah, because you really don't want to go on an adventure wearing heels, because what if you have to leave exactly from a party? Backup is required, and it's good that you carry a pair of trekking boots, because all adventures that I have been on include forests and trekking. You will also need a stick or something like a cane, because there is going to be loads and loads of walking. Another thing I have in my adventure bag is a harmonica. Okay, so really, on the first adventure I ever went to, I had to go past this three-headed dog who was guarding this chamber. So I had to go into that chamber, so I had to go past that three-headed dog. And there was only one way we could cross that dog. It was by singing, or you know, by playing music. And so definitely I cannot carry my guitar or something like that. So a harmonica or a mouth organ is a small thing you can carry, and it does tame wild animals. Yeah. So except for all those weapons you carry, I carry this one knife kind of things. Regardless of your bows, arrows, swords and stuff, you always have to have a knife or a dagger, because this thing, you can just strap it in your socks, put it in your shoes, you can just hide it anywhere and carry it anywhere. And yeah, you really do need those things. Things come very useful when you have a lot of chicken and then the chicken sticks in your mouth, so you can be like, yeah. This thing can also be used to engrave stuff on a corpse with blood. Another thing which is super duper important when leaving on an adventure is a blanket. Because see, when you're going on an adventure, you might actually have to sleep on really very rough stuff, and you know, you might have to sleep on ground someday, and some days you might not be able to go to sleep because you miss the feel of your blanket. But with this red and blue blanket, I can sleep eternally. I mean, really, on the second adventure I went to, I had to sleep on the back of a polar bear, and so it's really good and it's comfy, and you need to have a blanket when you're going on an adventure. Actually, this is just a tip, but you should, if you can, get a three-dimensional bag like this, because it can store a blanket and still stay so slim. Oh wait, I've got more stuff. What is this? Yeah, I remember what is this. Actually, I found this on my first adventure. It's a little guy who's trapped inside this wooden board, trapped inside this painting. So I just realized, if I ever meet Clarissa Frey from the Mortal Instruments on one of my expeditions, I might actually give it to her, and she might be able to release or untrap this little poor boy from this wooden board. Very important, you always need to carry a weapon of your choice. See, this is a dagger. Dagger is just default, complimentary. You have to carry a dagger, and except for a dagger, you have to carry another weapon. Well, let me just show you my weapon of choice. Are you ready for this? Duh. I know what you're thinking. Did he fire 6 shots or did he fire only 5? Well, to be kind of honest, in all this excitement, even I kind of lost track of myself. But being this the .44 Magnum, the most powerful handgun in the world that would blow your head clean off, you gotta ask yourself one question. Do I feel lucky? Well, do you, punk? There's still something over here. Let's see what I've got. What? Oh yeah, shells. I've got shells. I've got some more things in my bag. We're like this torch. You really need to have a torch, whatever happens, because torches are very important. On every adventure, I bet, you always go to this one dark, dingy tunnel where there is no light. And to provide light, you need this torch. And except for that torch, you also need match. I mean, what if your torch goes out? Matchsticks are also needed on any adventure you are going. Oh, what have I got over here? Oh, a 3D glass. I've got more things. Wait, what? Another 3D glass? Another 3D glass. And another 3D glass. What if I get friends, you know? No. Carrying this shit on an adventure is also very important. Stuff like movies and books and comic books. Yeah, that's it. Okay, so very important thing right here. You have to have a vlog camera when you go on an adventure. Well, it is my privilege to store the best for the last. Okay, wait, I must have lost it somewhere in my bag. Wait, it's in the side pocket. What is this? What is this? What the heck is this? Ew, this is orc blood. Yeah, here it is. One ring of power. Because it can make you invisible. If you think this cannot make a person invisible, wait, let me just give you a demo. Okay, here's my bag, now it's empty. I've taken everything out, and now I'm going to give you a demo of this. One ring to rule them all, okay? Wait, I'm gonna just wear it, okay? See this Pareto doing stupid stuff once in a week? Subscribe. This is Rap logging out. Bye.